Greetings to everyone out there, and welcome back to Around the Clock. This month marks the last month that Masahiro Sakurai will be writing for Famitsu Magazine, and it just so happens that another excerpt from this magazine has leaked online. Thanks to Push Dustin on Twitter, we have the translation of this part of the magazine where Masahiro Sakurai actually reveals a huge secret feature that was cut from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate before the game even launched. With that being said, let's get right into this translation, as you can see here. In fact, the original plan for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, there was some consideration for adding smash attacks in the air, said Sakurai. It was too complicated, so it didn't get added. I think aerial combat is important, but the options for aerial attacks are quite limited. The more skilled the player is, it seems the more they use aerial attacks. I decided against it because I felt like Super Smash Bros. Ultimate was able to keep the balance between casual and hardcore players. Sora's concept was to make aerial fighting fun even for casual players. Alright, this is really interesting. Could you imagine Smash Ultimate with the implementation of aerial attacks? I think this will be a really cool concept because right now in Smash Ultimate, you can already juggle characters in the air with certain attacks, so why not take it a step forward and implement aerial attacks? I believe that if Sakurai and his development team actually implemented aerial attacks within Smash Ultimate, that would take the combat for the Smash Bros. Franchise into a completely different realm. And for the better, I might add, because you already see this concept in other hardcore fighting games such as Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter, King of Fighters, and many more. But unfortunately, that is not the case because, according to Sakurai, he wanted to keep the balance between hardcore and casual fighters within Smash Ultimate, which I do understand because we all know that aerial attacks in a hardcore fighter's hands is deadly to casual fighters, especially online, so I do understand that. And we all know that Smash Ultimate is not really meant to be this hardcore fighting game, it's meant to be a party platform fighting game for everyone. So hey man, it is what it is. A really cool scrapped concept for Smash Ultimate that we'll never see in the game, ever. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. Make sure you check out my affiliate links down in the description box below to BestBuy.com. There's a big pre-Black Friday sale going on with first party games for the Nintendo Switch. The Metroid Dread Amiibo 2-pack is back in stock. There's also links for the Mario and Zelda Game & Watch handhelds. And there's a big sale going on with their Nintendo themed memory cards for the Nintendo Switch. This sale is for their 64GB all the way up to the 512GB memory cards. And if you make a purchase through those links, I will receive a small commission which goes directly to supporting this channel. So consider doing so if you're interested. Also, don't forget to like this video, share this video, and subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Plus, if you want to support this channel financially, become a member by hitting that join button right below this video. The cost is only 99 cents per month, and perks are included. And as always, remember to keep it locked here at Around the Clock, where here, we focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. I'll catch you guys in the next one.